Yep, we are here with Zuma coming off of that win. Now, map one was a little bit rough. You guys were neck and neck for a while, and then you fell behind. Where exactly do you think things fell apart there?
We're just making too many mistakes in hard point, especially off rotation. We just keep dying. I know I got streaks, and we ended up dying when I used them. We just need to play smarter off rotation. It's killing us right now, so we got to work on that.
Now, you guys have been really strong lately on LondonDoc CTF. Zuma, you've been picking up so many of those flag captures. What's the general strategy there, or why do you think that you guys are so strong on that map and that game mode?
I think we just stay aggressive really well. We're really fast-paced. I think we're just, you know, we're staying ahead of the game, and I think that's really important, you know, thinking faster than our opponent. So I think we're just playing the game mode really smart, really organized, and it's working for us.
And finally, you guys picked up your first win of the Pro League so far, and you're headed into a match versus EU United later tonight. So how are you feeling?
Feeling good. Excited to play Clay. Can't wait to see him backstage, talk a little smack, and it should be a fun match.
Great. All right. Well, thanks so much for the interview. Best of luck versus EU United. Back to Rich at the desk.